After Shraddha Kapoor, Alia Bhatt lend their voice for songs in their films in a surprising manner, the newest entrant to this lot is Salman Khan. The actor has apparently tried his hands at singing for his upcoming action drama, Kick. Not just any number, but Salu has sung a romantic duet for this film. He has recorded the song alongside the melodious Shreya Ghoshal. The song sequence was recently shot at Bandra's Mehboob Studios, titled as Hangover. It has been composed by Meet Brothers of Baby Doll fame. Well, we can't wait for Salman's Hangover to give us a kick. Aamir Khan called on Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi on Monday. Aamir Khan was seen with a DVD set of his TV show Satyameva Jayate while he was speaking to Modi at the Prime Minister's office. Last week he had said that great